in Vegas. It's now 2-2. All right, we said it's good, it's bad. What does that do?
That's not good.
Not good. Backhand try and running right into Varlamov, charging down the middle. And let's just hope Varlamov is okay.
Yurkel cuts through. Really, just he.
Mike, oh, it's when he landed, Peter, yeah, on his leg.
And the thing about it was he just lost control. Now watch, yep, right here. He's not. He was trying to go to the outside, and his just lost his balance.
Well, a decision's going to have to be made soon. Do the, yeah, the referees are there? Do you stay in or you're coming out?
He's coming out, Mike.
Jonathan Bernier is going to come in, Peter, and let you know the last time that he played. It's been a little while. You look at came in relief on March 22nd in that game in which the Avalanche got beat badly by the Los Angeles Kings.